If I hit the switch, I can make the air rock.
Channel. This is just different types of people going back to school or, you know, going to high school, period. Comment down below which one you might think you are. So let's hop into the video. All right, guys, bye. You're gonna have those people that come up to you and be like, I missed you. This is one of those people, so.
Oh, mommy, oh my God, I missed you.
No, you didn't.
I did miss you.
No, if you missed me, you would have hit me up on the phone.
Girl, don't do that, you know.
No, I'm sick. You did not
know. Oh, girl, you made me hang up on somebody for this. Bye.
No,
yeah. For this one, yeah, people like this. I like to plan out their whole outfit for their whole week. Guarantee that everybody's just gonna look at you and stare at you like you just murdered 7 people.
Oh my gosh, I'm late for the 5-star school! Oh my god, why did you make me up? They're all ugly!
Why are you late?
I woke up late.
It's the first day of school. Don't let it happen again.
It won't.
So you have people like this that just like to bum it.
What do you got on? It's the first day of school and you looking ugly bumming.
Oh, what? Who am I trying to impress?
You ain't gotta impress nobody, bitch.
Dang. Okay, but I don't like anybody.
Look
here.
At me, I'm cute. Look at you.
But who are you? I don't even care. Like,
you ugly right
thank
now,
you.
Girl.
Look at them tongues.
Okay, another one is that one ghetto, not even one, you got groups of them that come to school thinking they run everything. I'll run this school. You know, these people be ready to fight early in the morning, already trying to press people. Like, it's the first day back. Why are you mad? Hello? Is there a problem? You stared at me like there's a problem. You know, I don't like your attitude. I ain't got time for this. It's the first day of school. I know. Guys, it never no problems. We can go right here now. Come on here. Why are you sitting there? You're scared. You know what? I ain't got time for this because I ain't got time for people like you. I got better things to do. Even though it ain't no problem. It ain't no problem. We can do this anytime. Most people that come back to school got all the juice, the tea, you know, from summer break. You're gonna have that one girl or one friend that just comes back with you with all the good details about what they just heard. Guess what?
What?
Tammy and Eric go out.
Whoa.
But that's not it. He cheated on her with Nikki.
Well, that's her best friend.
I know. Stay here for me. Gotta go.
But dang.
So you really have the show off one that just comes back to school with their new car, their new clothes, their new everything. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be half of y'all in school, but y'all need to stay focused, get y'all sleep so y'all can get y'all education and be successful. So don't be this person.
You wanna eventually.
So you always have that person that comes back and talk about how dope their summer was. This is versus the people with lit summers and the people that really just did their homework awesome.
This summer, I went to Hawaii, Six Flags, San Diego, Laguna Beach, a huge house party, and yeah, what you do this summer?
And I read a lot.
That's boring.
Freshmen's again. Now I'm pretty sure y'all gonna have y'all parents that's gonna be overly excited. Just go with it and, you know, love them because you are getting older.
Wait, come here, honey. Let me take a picture for your first day of school.
Mom, I don't want to take a picture.
Get sitting.
I don't want to.
Sit. Get in the...
Cheese.
Smile.
Okay. I love you.
Bye.
This is the sick one because some people do come back to school sick, coughing, sneezing, throw up and all that stuff, and it's just like, why are you here?
Why are you here?
I didn't want to be birthday.
Okay, but you don't need to.
I just want cops.
Bringing all the snacks you could to school, especially the first day. Glowed up, you know, over summer, became more attractive, or they got popular over some, you know, be nice to everybody because you never know. Your girl, I mean, I'm not, you know, trying to brag, you know, but your girl was a little, not even little, but a lot. Another one is for the people that be like, I got goals, and they say every year that I say that, and then towards the end of the semester or half the semester, it just goes all downhill. I really got major goals I need to accomplish this year because I'm trying to be successful and rich, and I'm not trying to stay in this lame city with the rest of these lame people. I'm trying to get up out of here. So let me stop daydreaming and get back to this world.
Shania Williams, no sleeping in class, please.
But these are for the people that go overboard with all the supplies. This is me, low key, but I do love school shopping. You got a pencil?
You got a pen or pencil? Oh, you got a pencil?
Thank you.
Shania,
huh?
Where's your pencil?
I just forgot.
Forgot? It's the first day of school.
I'm sorry. I'll have a pencil somewhere.
You better.
Alright everybody, so I hope that you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that subscribe button for me, please. I love y'all so much. Peace.